Dover next. Last race, Ryan Newman won. Ryan Newman won last race. Brian, okay. Johnson Bowman still got a win. Going to Dover next. Then finally we go to Kansas. Oh my god, I'm excited for that. Then we go to Charlotte. I just want to get that race out of the way. Pocono is going to be a lot of fun. Michigan's going to be way more entertaining than whatever. Sonoma, then Chicago, then Daytona, then Kentucky, then New Hampshire. This ain't good.
Almost ready.
When is that bad? the entire back. Oh, everyone's pitting. Might as well hit them. Like it. Before we advance, Busher, all these guys not hitting. 29th. Johnson's stage is over.
We're going green.
Where is he?
Ready?
Green flag. Oh my god, Stenhouse is looking to take on the stage. Be wide. Yeah, now we're going to, yeah, Stenhouse won stage. Alright. A little weird seeing him on the stage.
Alright, let's go. White flag.
Johnson gets some stage points at least. Hey, come on.
Careful.
Be wide again. David Reagan. Phew! Saved herself. We had glad that I wrapped. Harvick making the move on him. Johnson shuts his board. Kyle Larson tried to close down on him.
Careful, go back.
that, you get a sizable run on the other top. A little bit better. I like this lane though, it's not good. I said they're all under a blanket. Now Bowman's screwed. Wait, no, he's not. That's actually good for him. We're gonna spin the tires, aren't we? Come on. Spin the tires, shall we?
Be ready here.
All right. We'll do. My God. I wonder what would happen. Oh wait, Elliot's there. Oh, be wide or else you screw home, right? Good job, man. Next hand brings. Sorry, man. How do we go?
Car there on the inside.
Whoa! Breathe, you go. Yeah, now our car is starting to fall back. It's not good on restarts. Until we get to the bottom, and we'll start like kind of passes again.
Careful, still there. You're all clear on the bottom. You're all clear on top. I need two more. Total last name. Keep it going. All right, careful there.
Still catching. Go to the back.
Second
lane. Probably our best lane. because the AI always will huddle the bottom, so might as well run this lane for now on until we get around and back to the bottom. Think of that kind of slap.
Careful,
still still charging up here though. This thing sweeps around them when we get to the second lane. Right now, we will get around them. I think it's two laps to go.
Still there. Alright, you're clear there.
This lap will go. The next lap. Maybe the next lap. I don't know. We're 8/10. We caught tickets on them every single corner. Yeah, we'll catch the next lap. One more corner to run. Not saying it's not bad, it's terrible.
Yeah, yeah.
But it way worse. Coming to these final stages of this race, we're still kind of a little faster than the around that top. Need to get to the bottom shortly.
Hold the line.
Oh, Johnson.
Careful.
The rest of state. He ain't gonna get around them. He doesn't know how to. He doesn't know that this third lane can actually help out quite a bit.
Careful, still there.
Get a push, Johnson. Get a little car push.
Car there on the inside.
God, we're four wide.
Hold the line, man. Got one down low now. I need 10 more to go left. Top straight one. Hold the line. Got one inside.
Frickin'.
Still there? Car there.
had to do it. We weren't going to get trapped behind them.
Hard out there. Going
just
green.
Not going to happen.
Be ready. Ready. Got a car line out.
Six to go. Fly fast. Oh my god. Tires are shredded. Side is very fast. The entire race, actually.
They
you don't want to get around the center line and screw the race, you go to this lane. If you have a good setup. That's the one. I don't think a six will work.
Still there.
Get up there, though.
Careful.
Not really making any ground. But there's our tires are at old. It's so tight.
Careful, go back. Stay high, stay high.
Still careful, go back. On the outside.
There
we go.
Careful, go back.
Oh, God, Kurt. Kinda. Coming to the final lap.
Right, still there. Inside, inside.
Oh, this is going to be an amazing finish.
Stay high up here. Careful, still there.
That's in my car can turn.
Stay high up here.
Got
that.
Third.
Another top.
Oh. I'm being serious, the car would not turn at that point. It's just what happens when your tires are that old. Yes, this setup actually is realistic and it makes the freaking tires actually get freaking, and it makes your car actually get tighter as the run goes on. That's probably what it is. You get through. Okay, let's look at your results here. Johnson's had one stage win. Bowman finishes 18th, not terrible, but up from a way worse. Tennis with the stage win as well. Ross Chastain 21 laps down. Thought that was Reign Sorensen for a second. We lost second by 1/10. William Byron got 5th, going to Kans next. David Reagan finished 3rd, I believe, in one stage. Chris Buescher 8th. He's still having an incredible year. Johnson, first driver to get 3 wins. He might be next, or it might be Elliott. Who knows who will win Kansas? But in my first season, Matt DeVendetta won because of strategy. Yeah, it's going to be a fun one. In Kansas. Let's see here. Obviously, we were the fastest car out there. That car didn't. 89. My God. 40th to 21st. Not bad. Oh, that's kind of sad. We might have to bring back the Eagle Machine, as I like to call it. 7th to 3rd. Last one came at Texas in race 12. 2 wins. Season standings. Johnson now leads them. Bowman's still behind by 1 point. Elliott's 8 different winners still. Denny Hamlin still winless. Very sad. Chris Buescher, I think he's knocked out. Yeah, he's further knocked out. McMurray as well. Dylan's still in. I don't know why you're still in there. It's going to be interesting seeing who makes it and who doesn't. Daniel Suarez, Bowman still needs wins. Bowman Aramark coming down. David Reagan now need wins as well. So take a look who gets dead last in points. Haley Deegan. Anyways, it's a fun race. Not the best. Martinsville takes that. And this might take the best race. Who knows? I'll see you guys in the next one.